Today, we are playing WWE 2K18 and we're having ourselves a 30 man Royal Rumble. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be really fun. But who should I play as? That's the question. Let's play Daniel Bryan. It's
Daniel!
Nintendo Switch version of your game. Don't do this. What is that? That's not even close to the color of the title. 2K! It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It's Christmas. Let's be jolly. Even though 2K is messing up.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. One of these competitors is going to make history here tonight, guys.
It's going to be the color that they present.
The last time I heard
yes, Hulk Hogan is in this one.
Last year for the Royal
he did not
Rumble.
Get fired.
We have Daniel Bryan on the attack.
Now, this Royal Rumble is dangerous, my
Daniel
friend.
Bryan.
And if you don't know why I'm saying that, it's because
perfectly
it is.
Perfectly executed.
Because the entrances
what do you expect
come out.
To be
no,
here?
No, that's
this would be
you can get eliminated so quickly. It's no lie. Who's next? Kenny Omega.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now.
Kenny
sure.
Omega coming in here.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
One of the greatest wrestlers in the world. All right, Kenny. I'm nervous because, like, I can get eliminated so quickly. So I need to save the
promotion.
I don't know what I'm going to need. All right, Kenny's going after Hulk Hogan. And I'm about to face him.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Yeah, time does fly. Already on the place.
See
him pump.
Here he comes, fellas. And he looks determined as ever.
Right.
That's uncalled for.
Oh, shoot.
He's simply reminding him.
Oh, shoot, throwing a kick of his own.
And a big chop.
And a big chop. Oh, no. I will punch his face.
Being put in by Daniel Bryan.
The next entry coming out. Isn't it custom?
Go with number five.
Well, the customs are coming out.
Well,
no, Cesaro. Okay. Oh, shoot. See what I told you. Hogan's already eliminated.
Here's Cesaro.
Here comes Cesaro, and actually, real wrestler. they're not custom people. They're actually in this game.
He has no business being in the Royal Rumble match.
God, like Daniel Bryan, Cesaro, John Cena. These guys are made from the community creations.
Oh my, what? This will be the result.
Cesaro's tough, dude. No lie. Brock Lesnar, oh shoot! I got all the good wrestlers. Oh shoot, Kenny Omega just got eliminated that quickly. Oh shoot, shoot! Brock! Brock destroying Cesaro.
Possible elimination coming up.
And I need to reverse. Yeah. Right, there we go.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little
surprised. Oh, it didn't even last a second. Well, he did. But it didn't last that
long. Nice shot by...
Listen to this crowd. Oh, count the next one in.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Here comes Braun Strowman. Oh, my gosh. Brock Lesnar got eliminated so quickly.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Well, at least that brings out some of the big competition. Oh, my gosh. Manhandling Braun Strowman like he's a ragdoll. He's not, like he's lightless. He's a pillow.
Trying for the elimination here.
No. Not trying for the elimination. I'm going to escape. That's what's going to happen. Once it does happen, then the DLC, Batista. Or should we say Drax?
Looks to make an elimination here.
Hi, Batista.
Nice job.
Want to help me out, buddy?
Talk about
here.
A great escape. This is what makes him one of the best.
Excuse me? Did you just throw hands?
Cesaro showing his prowess. But the Swiss Superman is signed to compete in a match. The Cesaro
You're throwing. Excuse me?
To support their hero. Cesaro just
I am not happy with you, Drax. This is what you get.
Aleister Black, get it in.
There's Aleister Black?
What took him so long?
Another DLC fighter.
Cesaro not looking so great right
that
now.
That was smart.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys. Cesaro.
Yeah, but of the guys in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any of winning this thing and going on to WrestleMania.
If it applies to Simmons or Reeves for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
No.
We have Daniel Bryan on the attack. Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
Who's number 10? Already at 10? Shoot, Braun. Braun, I'm trying to eliminate CM. AJ. AJ.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little
bit. Braun's, like, trying to rain house now. Oh, my gosh. He's going to eliminate him.
Big time backbreaker.
He's always had the
ability. Oh, my gosh. No. No. No.
Reversal. Here comes the workhorse, guys.
Of course Braun eliminated me. Okay, I'm being ready. Shelton Benjamin. Okay. Ain't no stopping me. Here we go. Cesaro. Watch, he has a
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
Okay. I have not seen Shelton. Like, the game glitches to where in universe mode, I can't see him.
There's the elimination.
But... When I wanted to go for Buckle, I had to go for Braun. No, you're not gonna hit me with that. No. Trey Jordan. And if Punk eliminated me, he did.
He is a one-hand gang of that. Watch out. There's the drop kick.
Oh shoot, get off!
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water.
Through this. No, don't eliminate me, no!
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
No, we will not. I am too early in the matchup to be eliminated.
I've ever seen him in.
Hit the Sultan Benjamin Slam.
Wow, I cannot believe it.
I don't know what it's called, but... super kick! Let's try to eliminate AJ Styles.
Not. The reversal by AJ Styles.
Okay.
Showing off
Excuse me? There. You are about to get eliminated, my friend.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the unmistakable to be
lit. Run, run, run. Ah, shoot, Braun just threw me.
He ended up on the
AJ's been eliminated.
Elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
I have the reversals. SP Harrison. And he's gonna taunt first thing in the match. Aleister Black staring right at your soul. Or maybe he's staring at Braun Strowman's. I don't know. But now I'm going after Trey Jordan's. I don't even know who Trey Jordan is.
I don't think this is where Jordan wants to be. Looks like he may have let his guard
down. It's not where Jordan wants
to
be.
No, I don't
know.
This one can very easily go either way at this point.
Oh!
But the word is, he's the type of guy who's gonna enter next.
It's Rick!
Black's
SK and Rick, the tag team. The tag team is coming in the Rumble.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
Okay, good.
Take it down
SK, don't attack your tag team partner.
Shake on that.
Well, it is every man for himself.
A level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
I feel kind of bad, though. Attacking. But what is every man for himself? Now, if Rick gets eliminated... If he eliminates me, that's a different story. All right, he's stopped this one.
15 incoming, boys. This adds a whole
new match
to this
match,
guys. You're absolutely right, Cole. Here we go, guys.
He has this
elimination coming up. This might be the end of the
Excuse me? And what is this haircut?
He can't get back to his feet. You're absolutely right.
I don't know. Maybe one of these guys that downloaded. Oh, there goes Trey Jordan.
There's the elimination.
Braun
Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Braun just dropped. All right, Nick. You got this,
man.
Come on.
Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind. Who will entrance 16 be? Look out. This
oh, shoot, it's Benjamin Nook. Get ready.
Superstar usually does
get ready. Oh, shoot. I'm going after Benjamin Nook.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down. Starting at the bottom. Not where he wants to be right now.
What, Rick?
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
You want some, Rick? That wasn't even close to the All right, we'll just let the three amigos fight. Never mind. SK lost the ball. Being beat up by myself.
This crowd's counting down for number 17.
No, Braun, don't do this to me. You've eliminated both of my men.
Without a doubt.
You eliminated both of them. Don't do this to me. Now all the customs are coming. The rest of the customs.
Could very well get dumped out here. A compromising position to be in during a match like this for sure.
Payback.
That's an elimination right there, guys.
Oh, look at
that. Look at that. No less.
I'm going to watch this.
Trouble there. You got that right, Michael.
That's just going to attack me. Master, you don't have to do this, my dude. Oh my gosh! The Undertaker at number 18. You know, I'm about to throw hands.
I'm
about to throw hands at the dead man.
And he lands a savage elbow.
But Undertaker, I respect the man. He's wrestled for this long.
Not even close.
He deserves all the respect. No lie. Okay, Undertaker.
Whoops, not even close. What was he thinking? And a wicked elbow shot right there. Harrison looking a little uneasy. This match is definitely... Here comes 19!
Who's number 19?
Here comes Shinsuke!
Shinsuke Nakamura!
Undertaker, there's the elimination.
Did Undertaker just get eliminated that quick?
That was amazing!
Gosh dang!
Has been eliminated.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Just look at this man. He's all business. He turns it around.
Come on now.
Surprise
you don't have to do this.
There's
shoot. Master said it in mid milk, she's going to throw hands. Have you smelled?
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that's
a big
time
damage, Michael.
Go back to your Jumanji movie. Oh, wait, you finished that movie. Go make another movie. Fast and the Furious 9.
Oh, and he's still down.
Hey, SK.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
There's the elimination.
I didn't even mean to eliminate Minogue, but I did. Times, four, whatever I'm about to do.
Beautiful.
A kick in the face to Randy Orton.
Uh-oh. There's the leg drop bulldog.
Oh, the leg drop bulldog, my finisher.
Over, guys. There's almost no defending against the move. Like, he's fighting back here.
I held OMG for an OMG moment, and it didn't.
Trying. Number 22.
Oh, I reversed it. Gosh, dang it. Kurt Angle.
Mention to this match, guys. You're absolutely right, Cole. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
The Olympic gold medalist is in the Royal Rumble.
And gets out of harm's way. Oh, boy, that could have been bad.
I like how Kurt Angle's just trying right now. Oh, German. German suplex. The originator of the German suplex. Let's go. Let's go. Kurt Angle. Raining house. Hey, Rock.
Main eventing WrestleMania.
Yeah. Oh, he's just eliminated Shinsuke.
That's one of the most impressive Frankensteiners you'll ever see.
Ha, 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 ha. Go back.
That's an elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point.
Oh, wait, really? You want to focus on movies. Understand me. I'm like that.
With such authority. Can he finish him off here? Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, great.
Oh, the counter. Second time we're seeing this here.
Oh, Rick. Rick, what are you about to do to Randy?
Here it is.
Spear!
Spear! This is his opportunity to win this. Here we go with entry 23.
Rick, why are you doing
this
to me?
He's taking over this match now. Hey, John Cena's heading this way.
No, 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 no. John, help me! Oh, it's a nerve control.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
No, come on.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael. Oh, boy, he is wrong.
Listen. German suplex.
And he lands a powerful German suplex.
Right. I have nothing.
Boy, Randy Orton.
Understandable. Have a nice day.
Number 24 has a good chance of beating these guys.
Yeah. Take it as symmetry.
John
Cena's got eliminated. Boy, Randy Orton. I feel that is so.
Lights up his chest with a chop. Dodges trouble.
I'm sorry, Finn. I did not mean to.
That's a shock.
I didn't even mean to eliminate you that quickly. I mean, I'm sorry. But
he's too quick from there.
Wrong time at the wrong place, my dude.
Wow, what a move!
Ow! Could you stop?
The odds are getting a lot better than me.
Where are these installed updates coming from? Like, I'm seeing them.
It's Eddie Guerrero.
Everything's installed.
This guy's on. Look out. Made him pay there. And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
Ooh!
Ow, no, 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 no! Yes. I'm sorry, Rick. It has to be done.
And that's an elimination right there, guys. With an
exclamation point, no
less.
Here.
Eddie
Guerrero. Let me just eliminate SK for you, buddy.
So, there's the
elimination. Both of the tag teams.
What took him so long?
Excuse me? I helped you out.
This guy. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could.
What's Eddie, though? To be honest, I mean, Eddie Guerrero is just all these legends in the ring, except for Nick. Nicky's so tough. Sucked him. He's not a legend. He's barely even recognizable. I don't even know who he is. I just downloaded him, and he's actually putting in some good work.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Randy Orton.
Is that Drew McIntyre?
Beaten, guys.
It is Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre goes after me. You know what? Maybe you should stop. No! Yes! I got saved by whatever.
He's in big trouble.
Thank you, Randy and Eddie Guerrero, even though Eddie Guerrero is slapping me in the chest. I greatly appreciate you. Ow!
This is the one to put your money on.
I hurt. Dolph Ziggler at number 27.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
Ow.
In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see
him. Alright, Dolph Ziggler coming in.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ah, Dolph.
That was that one. And he's heading back in.
Yeah, I'm out. Peace. I'm out. Peace and love.
There's the
elimination, Byron. That was me, number 30. This Rumble's great. I can't wait to see who's going to become the Christmas champion. Oh, Eddie Guerrero's gone by Kurt Angle. Good job, Kurt. Oh, Kurt. Trust danger. Right? If you're a wrestling fan, you should know who's
still got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Oh, shoot.
The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guys.
You cannot throw hands at
Trust
Danger.
We're seeing here with him.
Oh, I guess you can.
No, there's the reversal.
I don't think Chris, if Chris wins, I would not be surprised. But if Chris doesn't win, I would not be surprised. I mean, it's a Royal Rumble. It's a 2K18 Royal Rumble. He could be eliminated in like 2 seconds. Big Max, let's go. Big Max has proved a lot in Universe Mode, so hopefully he can prove to be the big man and win the Royal Rumble.
He's focusing on the face down. Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, he's able to reverse it. This could be huge.
Oh, all right, I'm next, though. Let's get ready. I don't know who I'm going to be.
I don't know
who hasn't been in yet.
Look at a toss about here, guys.
I think he's got him.
Kurt Angle's been eliminated.
There's the elimination fire. That was amazing.
Someone's been eliminated left and right. My picks for winning is either me, Chris Danger, or Drew McIntyre.
He needs to. Last one, guys. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. He's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. Here he comes. And here's Randy Orton showing why he's a master manipulator.
Yeah! Excuse me?
He needs to capitalize on it now. But now,
Drew, no!
Capitalize? He's going to have bruised ribs after that one. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Got the reversal.
Yeah, there we go. We're gonna let's try to play.
And that's an elimination right there.
Who just got eliminated?
With an exclamation.
Chris Danger got eliminated. Oh, shoot.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I told you, Chris Danger, I told you. Oh, shoot. That was a botch. We botched that up. That's gonna be a botch from anyone. I'm kidding.
Got him with the elbow drop.
Bye, Adrian.
Can you believe it?
I just eliminated him.
Guys, did you see that?
Man, these guys winning. I'm gonna go with Randy now. Dolph could do it. I would not be mad if Dolph won.
That's called making a statement, Cole. Yeah, that had to break a bone. This is it.
Oh my gosh!
Randy Orton has
Dolph Ziggler
is
pushing forward.
What are these final three?
He's not getting
okay, I'm going Dolph.
Or like his chances right now.
Big Max could win. He can prove that.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here.
Wait, look at this.
I'd be surprised if he just passes out right here.
Oh, man, his family has to be concerned about him right now.
Oh, man, his family has to be concerned.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Excuse me, I can't do that. All right, then. Well, I guess we're going for a top row six, like, even though we can both be eliminated at any time. Yeah. All right. Dolph just got slammed. Yeah.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
I'm gonna help him.
Looks to make an elimination here.
I
escape.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Excuse me, A2J?
You might need glasses, Cole.
Now we're having the cutscene. Here we go.
Anything
well,
this happened.
Is the way it's so supposed to be,
gentlemen.
Oh!
We're looking at three of the biggest stars in all of WWE right now, competing for a spot in the main event of WrestleMania.
Stop spamming your attacks. No.
2011, when there's the elimination, Corey. What took them so long?
Dolph Ziggler.
WrestleMania begins here. Which one of these superstars will go on?
Oh, shoot! No!
Elimination right there, guys. There's the last competitor eliminated.
Well, 2K messed up the belt. But guys, that's going to be it. Big Max.